Hello everyone, what are we going to learn today? Do you know? What helps us to grow and develop? Food and physical activities help us to grow healthy and strong. Similarly, all animals need food in order to live and grow. In today's video, we are going to learn about how does a plant grow and how do plants make their own food with the help of photosynthesis. Let's discuss about this. The photosynthesis process starts with plants absorbing water and mineral salts from the soil through their roots. This fluid mixture is called raw sap. Raw sap flows up to the roots through the stem and travels through the rest of the plant to the leaves with the help of woody transport tissues called xylem. Is it clear? During respiration, humans breathe out carbon dioxide and plants take in carbon dioxide from the air that surrounds them. Carbon dioxide is absorbed by plants through tiny pores called stomata. Now let me tell you what happens during photosynthesis process. During this process, first plants absorb water, sunlight, and carbon dioxide from the air. And then it transforms water, sunlight, and carbon dioxide into oxygen, which is inhaled by the living beings. We have discussed how oxygen is produced in plants. Now let's learn what else happens during photosynthesis. Plant leaves have cells. Just like a human body is made up of different kinds of cells and tissues, similarly, plants are also made up of cells. Leaf cells are made up of chloroplasts. What is the function of chloroplast? The function of chloroplast is to absorb the light energy from the sun. Chloroplasts contain a pigment called chlorophyll. What is it used for? We see that all the plants and trees in our surroundings are green in color. It is the chlorophyll which gives plants their green color. During photosynthesis, plant roots absorb water and mineral salts from the soil. Then the raw sap mixture of water and mineral salts travels from the roots through the stem to the leaves. In the leaves, water and mineral salts mix with carbon dioxide and sunlight is absorbed through chlorophyll. After this, the living tissues spread the prepared food to the rest of the plant. These tissues are called phloem. This is how plants get energy to grow through photosynthesis process. The food that is prepared during this process is called elaborated sap, which helps the plant to grow well. You must remember, here we have discussed in detail about the process of photosynthesis. Now we know that sunlight is very important for the growth of the plant, which plants absorb during photosynthesis. Can photosynthesis occur at night? No. Photosynthesis happens only during the day because plants need sunlight. Plants are really important for our life. Plants are very beneficial for us. It provides us fresh air. It helps humans breathe by providing us with oxygen. So plants are extremely important for the whole planet. And it is our moral obligation to look after them. We must save them and protect them from cuttings. It is our responsibility to protect the plants and trees